You mean why have an exhibition with Logan Paul?
Yeah.
Because a fight is that is something that goes on your record forever. This is an exhibition. Why not? I mean, like I just told you before, remember this. I got a sharp mind. I told you I was an entertainer. I'm not just a fighter, I'm an entertainer. So, I mean, why not? Something different, something that I don't mind doing, and something that the people want to see.
And you don't think the kind of cross-discipline or exhibition fights, they don't have an effect on taking boxing seriously or your legacy?
Okay, so if I fight a regular fighter right now, as a matter of fact, I just want to ask you this because we talked about social media, okay? How many name another boxer besides myself that's more famous than Logan Paul?
Tyson Fury, maybe?
What? So let's look up. So what you need to do right now, I want you to look up Tyson Fury. Look up how many followers he got on social media. And look up how many followers Logan Paul has on social media. Did you look it up? I want you to look it up.
No, all right, I'll look it up. I was going to take your word for it. All right.
Do you know Tyson Fury is only famous in the UK?
Yeah, well, that's probably why I said it, Floyd, because I guess he is big over here.
Okay.
Yeah, so Logan Paul, 56 million across combined. And then Tyson Fury followers. He did sell quite a few million books here in the UK, I think. Tyson Fury followers. 4 million on Instagram. I can't see the total.
So hold on. So 50 something compared to 4 something.
Yeah, that was Instagram, but
it doesn't. At the end of the day, there's no comparison at all. So I can fight a fighter right now, right? And I can guarantee myself what 35 million. I can guarantee myself 35 million. Eventually probably 50 million, right? Just a regular fighter, right? Or me and Logan Paul or a YouTuber, we can go out and entertain and have fun and make 9 figures, 100 million or more. So if you were me and you were retired, because everybody thinks that retire means at home with your feet kicked up and you picking up weight and you growing and your hair getting gray. I prefer to go out and still entertain and have fun. Just because I go out and entertain, have fun, doesn't mean that I still want to fight. I mean, I still want to fight. I mean, for 12 rounds, I think we got a 6-round exhibition and I think it's going to be very entertaining for the people. And I think the people's going to love it.